Turn on the subtitle for better understand. NASA has warned that Saturn is losing its rings at the worst possible rate, and that they'll eventually disappear completely. The rings are mostly made of water ice, and are being sucked into the planet by gravity. Saturn is the second largest planet in our solar system, and it is iconic due to the ring system of ice particles that encircle it. But according to NASA, these ring systems are now breaking away at the maximum rate, as Saturn's gravity sucks the material inward. And now scientists are warning that the rings could disappear within just 100 million years. A very short time in space history. Scientists estimate that this ring rain drains, an amount of water products that could fill an Olympic-sized swimming pool, from Saturn's rings in half an hour. From this alone, the entire ring system will be gone in 300 million years. But to add to this, the Cassini spacecraft measured ring material, and detected falling into Saturn's equator, and the rings have less than 100 million years to live. This is relatively short, compared to Saturn's age of over 4 billion years. One of the big mysteries around Saturn is whether the rings formed with the planet, or if they came later. New research suggests the latter is correct, indicating that they're unlikely to be older than 100 million years. That's because it would take that long for the inner sea ring to become what it is today, when compared to the denser outer B ring. Saturn's B ring is denser than the inner sea ring, a discrepancy that scientists can use to calculate how old the rings are. That means Saturn's rings are already halfway to their demise. We are lucky to be around to see Saturn's ring system, which appears to be in the middle of its lifetime, L. However, if rings are temporary, perhaps we just missed out on seeing giant ring systems of Jupiter, Uranus, and Neptune, which have only thin ringlets today. Which planet do you find most interesting? Let us know in the comments. That's all from today. Do subscribe and press the bell icon for such interesting video. Hope you will share it and do not forget to like our Facebook page.